Rise and shine, wholeness divine sparks, wholeness divine. This is your boy Cal or Caleb Garcia Taylor with an update, an announcement about the upcoming MBS retreat, Mind, Body and Soul Detox Retreat. Have we got an amazing experience set up for all of you. Not only was this retreat refined and rescheduled so that it can be experienced fully in the summer fun for summer sun, since obviously it's looking a little wet here, we've had a string of non-stop thunderstorms, but the weather's gonna be clear for July 17th. And guess what experience we just added to the roster, to our agenda? A cacao ceremony, but not just any cacao ceremony. Did you know that right here in Playa del Carmen, there exists a company called, well, not a company, it's a big understatement, that word. There exists an artist, there exists a chocolatier, there exists a divine being that makes some of the best chocolate in the world. And I'm not exaggerating. This chocolate has won several bronze and silver international chocolate awards in the States and in different competitions in North America, up against chocolate such as Belgium chocolate, which everybody raves about. But of course, Mexico being one of the birthplaces and original places, native places for chocolate, wouldn't it be fitting that some of the best chocolate does exist here? And I just did a sample of it along with the agave medicine, just a little bit, in a little tiny doses, it is medicine too. So I did that, and I'm still in heaven. I mean, it's a heavenly experience, because heaven exists in our mind, and it's accessible, because everything is going on inside, right? So this cacao ceremony will be a grand finale, toque, or touch, to the detox, the mind, body, and soul detox retreat agenda, after we have our big outing day at the magic waters of manifestation in the cenote. So what a wonderful way to wrap up the retreat and reward yourself for doing your detox. Again, this retreat is about bio reset and, you know, deprogramming, because we have this funny idea that detox has to be about suffering and it's not fun or pleasurable, but everyone that comes to this retreat is going to experience just how fun, how tasty, how flavorful, how pleasurable the whole experience can be. Not just the physical, but our astral and our etheric bodies as well. So that's my big announcement. And we will see you. It's the time to be present. It's the time to be present with our registrations, with our confirmations, so that we can be present during this amazing retreat. Be present. It's your gift. It's your gift to yourself. Okay, ciao, ciao, bye-bye.
Guajillo is not spicy. What is making the chocolate spicy is the green pepper. So you will feel that spiciness, okay? So once again, we do the same. We try the chocolate.
Some similarities with the last cacao, but once we try it with the mezcal, we'll see a huge difference. Only because of the variety of the cacao. And this one is from Tabasco too, but a different type, okay? So give it a try with the first piece, or?